Here with Thomas Sirk. Thomas, your first game, you finally got some action the other night. Had to feel great. You ran the ball really well. What are your thoughts going back to the D-line game?
Yeah, looking back at the game, I felt like our offense came out and performed well as a whole unit, and that's something that we look forward to doing week to week, is coming out, performing our receivers, doing their job, offensive linemen doing their job. It felt great to contribute to a team win, first win, big win over Elon. And now we got to get ready for Troy this week. We passed the first game already, so get ready for Troy.
What did you see on film? I mean, I know that Cut probably went over, or the offensive coordinator went over some of the things with you. What was their message to you?
Yeah, some of the things that Coach Montgomery, you know, been in meeting room with him on Sunday, you know, just we've got to continue to be smart with the ball, take the check downs when they come. Don't force any throws in when we don't have to force throws. Don't always go for the big play when you have the smaller plays, which eventually turn into big plays. So we've got to continue to doing a great job of that.
Okay.